Justice for the family of a Lehigh Acres teenager months after his murder. Alex Ramos was left for dead in the middle of the road on the day of his high school graduation.
He was a great person.
He was so funny and talented, and his smile could light up the room.
His accused killer, just 19 years old.
James Lee Sinatus goes by the nickname of Demon, which could not be more fitting.
Finally, the closure that friends and family needed.
Just know that you're loved by so many people, and that we all are really gonna miss you a lot.
After months of investigating, Lee County deputies said they have arrested the man who killed Alex Ramos on the same day he graduated from high school. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. As you heard, the alleged killer goes by the nickname Demon. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live at the Lee County Sheriff's Office with new information on this arrest.
His street name is Demon, a nickname that Sheriff Carmine Marcino calls fitting. Sinatus is accused of shooting Alex Ramos and leaving him for dead in the middle of a Lehigh Acres street.
This is Alex Ramos.
He was just such a kind and honest person.
He was 18 years old and about to graduate from Lehigh Senior High when he was murdered.
So our deputies respond immediately to what's a gunshot victim. Okay. We don't know the circumstances. We pull up. Immediately, our patrol division goes into action.
After months and more than 100 hours of detective work, James Lee Sinatus was charged for the murder.
And I'll tell you, a big break for this case was the projectiles on scene were very, very rare and specific. And our detectives were able to utilize that and search for that to a very specific place that sold that type of ammo.
That ammo led deputies to the suspect, making a trek across the state to track him down. James Lee Sinatus was arrested in Miami yesterday.
Honestly, I'm extremely relieved, and it's sad more than anything to know somebody could do that.
Friends say Ramos was known for his smile and bubbly personality, something they miss every day.
He was so sweet. He always had the biggest smile, and he just wanted other people to be happy. And if he saw that you weren't happy, he was going to find a way to fix that.
Tonight, Sheriff Carmine Marcino says he's proud they were able to bring justice to the Ramos family. He says Sinatus will be held accountable for his actions.
His nickname of, quote, Demon is very fitting. This unforgivable crime, okay, Demon has no blood in his veins. Demon belongs behind bars, and in my county, that's where he goes.
James Lee Sinatus is behind bars tonight here in Lee County. He's charged with second-degree murder. I'm live at the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Ashley Dyer, NBC2.